Clearly, we are at a moment of choice. Can we change our destiny and take the possibility to move towards joy and happiness at the core of our being? With the goal to design and develop a world that works for all life on Earth and beyond? With a high level of prosperity, good health and happiness in the lives of many, that regenerates and amplifies the goodness and the spark in each and every one of us? That, I can say, is my longing and my commitment. I am Annemarie Voorhoeven, founder of the Hague Center for Global Governance, Innovation and Emergence, Creative Strategy Director of the Club of Budapest International Network, and initiator of the Caravan of Unity Europe towards Peace Weekend. I am grateful to be able to serve many conscious networks as evolutionary leader and to share my voice here at the source of wonder, sparking divine reconnection, for which I express my gratitude. Yes, our current situation requires urgent action. Of course, we need to be fully aware of the disasters, dangers, inequalities, devastating realities, and act accordingly. And whilst we take full responsibility, we can also look at those things that we have already invented, developed, experienced, achieved, as we inherently have access to all the solutions for another future that is possible. We can hold the superordinate goal of a world that works for all life, in unity and peace, in our hearts and minds, and trust in our strengths and weaknesses that teach us important lessons. From there, we can see and truly acknowledge that we are at the end of a cycle with a great potential as well. Let us commit to start anew and put everything into practice that we have already learned. Let us deeply sense into our essence and look for the truth of our inner voice, taking time to understand on deeper layers, sense, reflect, share, and act with swiftness, precision, and love. Let us bring our world into balance, combining the masculine and the feminine, the mind and the heart, the intuitive, the science with spirituality, and practicing the arts as a powerful life force. Let us attune ourselves to the universal heart and practice living in supercoherence, surfing the waves of the evolutionary impulse of the universe, and thus creating a unique situation. We live in special times, and the convergence of science and spirituality offers such potential for the change we are longing for. This convergence that is also at the core of the scientifically sound Club of Budapest, Whole Worldview Community, the Galileo Report, the Now Assembly, to name a few, invites a recalibration of knowledge and practice for all of us. Like the GOI Foundation, these networks I operate in welcome change and embrace it. The praxis to do this without fear, resting in surrender and trust with grace, aware of the life force within and transforming to a next level, a next cycle in evolution. In the chaos, it might seem complicated and complex, but often there is simplicity beyond the complexity, and the love of and friendship, the abundance of that, I feel, is truly worthy to move forward. When challenged, it can help me to oversee the whole and feel myself a part of that whole. I am not alone. We are not alone. My actions have an effect on the world around us, however small, however big. My main task is to take responsibility for that, with my heart as compass, enhancing curiosity to explore, understand, develop, co-create. I can have access to the evolutionary intelligence, the through a magnetic vibration of love filled with gratitude and imagination, opens up the intuitive intelligence. And these multiple intelligences around and within me give me a deep sense of mystery and purpose, whilst resting in the knowing there is unity beyond the diversity. How can we support each other and leaders, members of communities and cities and ecoregions, to find their natural place, to shine by fulfilling their purpose to serve and to contribute, creating a safe and inspiring context that invites them to show up authentically, daring to be led by what makes their heart sing, heart-centered and values-based systems thinking in an all-embracing sense implies making political, social, economic, ecological choices that in their mutual interaction result in a global healthier system and contribute to a global governance paradigm with a new moral compass in which we as humanity refind our rightful place in the web of life. This can be translated into inspiring stories and common sense connected to the source of life, and this source is inherently interconnected and interdependent and strives for superhumans. Scientists as Irvin Laszlo and Jude Caravan and Marilyn Hamilton also taught me to see the world as fractal, holographic by nature. We practice to think cosmic, feel global, and act local. That was actually the shift I made. That thinking cosmic, feel global, and act local. The smallest acts can be just as valuable as large-scale contributions. We are all nested in a larger system, like the organs in my body. Each part has its own expression and role to play. How can I celebrate unity and peace within myself, my family, my community, my city, region, country, continent, world? Our invitation with the Caravan of Unity, with the Club of Budapest, and with the upcoming events is to develop and share projects that are expressions of connection, compassion, unity, that offer solutions that address root causes. It is an invitation to all of us to proactively act and to celebrate our interconnectedness with the earth, the land, the globe, the universe. Sharing our paths and our stories shines the light on parts we separately may not see. Being seen by others gives meaning to ourselves and others, the space in between. Ubuntu, another life is possible, and it is already here and now. So please show up, let your spark shine, join this movement, igniting the divine spark and source of wonder. Universal love, indeed. I hope to see you soon. Thank you.